Paul?
What did you do to me?
I tried to interface with your DNI. Something went wrong. Can you hear me? This can't be. Kane! Can you hear me? Are you seeing this? Say something! Please!
It's the Black Project. That date. It's right before the whole place blew up. Right before 300,000 people died.
This is where I was born. A brief moment of agony. Then, darkness.
Who is that voice? Started here. The gas. Their experiments let a chemical agent escape into the atmosphere.
Sarah? That voice, do you recognize it?
I remember, but it's almost like it was a dream. Like it was happening to someone else.
Tell me everything you remember.
The CIA sent us in to investigate an alarm triggered underneath the old coalescence facility. We figured the immortals had been ticked off.
Check the room.
Clear.
Fucking human test subjects.
Great. This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate in the book. It's all I fucking need. Paul, call it in. Let's go immortal hunting.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in, and we were ordered back to the Black Station for debriefing.
All right, you know the routine. Secure the area, I'm gonna pull all sensitive information from their servers. Go.
You okay?
Yeah. Getting some glitches in my optics.
Okay. Let me help you recalibrate.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
I know what this is. This is Bastogne. I studied it at the academy. I cited it in my final paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history. One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are. I used to dream about it. I'll show you what I mean.
Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Bastogne. Now get your ass to the front line.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefield of World War II. This has to be an illusion. It has to be. Why are we here, Sarah?
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.